boxing and MMA. And why? Oh! And here we see the end. BJ with a high kick that opened up the cut.
Yep, right away.
And then just swarmed on him.
Joe, let's go all the way back to round one when he really rocked him. Ducked under right hand. Looked like he might end the fight in round one. And the Hilo Kid wins for the 11th time inside the octagon.